Meanwhile, a red flag warning has been issued for Shawnee County and the bordering counties. A fire weather watch has also been issued for tomorrow that includes Shawnee County. Fire departments throughout Shawnee County are asking that no one burn in the area until at least Tuesday at noon.